I'm Arif Iqbal.
The fuck is that little cunt staying?
We will make them.
What the?
Just got intel that Logan Garcia's knocking at the pearly gates. Client's very happy.
So am I. Closing the contract and sending the green your way. Guy looking to be extracted out of NC pronto, or else it's his funeral. Need me a decent driver who won't shit their pants when things get hairy. What do you think? Check the spec.
6th Street. Hate those bastards. Vomit lofty patriotic bullshit all day. Act like fucking animals. That's your tomb, is think he's alive. Fuckers like that always land on their feet.
Hey, you hear me?
Oh, fuck. Sixth grade day.
I know. Flavio, right? That you?
Yeah. You've got to... got to get me out of here.
We'll find you, asshole.
You don't say. Fine, we're out.
Ow! Oh. Take me there.
What was that?
Got the cords?
Mm-hmm. Got him.
Shit. I just wanted a little fun.
Quit griping. You're alive. Unlike the girls.
The client
in the back bleeding out.
Shit, if he dies, I don't get paid.
Not my problem. I did my part.
We are going to a Ripper, okay? A few minutes away. Will you hang in there?
No choice.
That's what I call pro-merc work. Flavio's yapping my ears off, says he's never met anyone tougher than you. Bet it's gonna stay that way for a while. Rare breed, mercs like you. Contract's closed. I've already flicked the ads your way.
You'll have the rest.
Sorry. You have an appointment?
What if you could leave all that behind? Far behind.
Stay in your house.
He's in here somewhere.
Explosion of face!
Vega's taken a little nap in the trunk. No civs hit. Yep. Knew you were the right one for the job. Very soon Vega will learn his actions bear consequences. I'll teach him that personally. Pro bono. Nice work, V. All Night City thanks you. Get closed and sealed. There's one thing I'll never get about the Corpo Psyche. They got it all. Power, prestige, Scrooge levels of eddies, and they still act like complete gonks. Take my client, for instance. Some hotshot from Kang Tao went and got wasted in Arroyo. Then, well, Arroyo wasted him. He's alive, but lost something valuable, whatever that means to these people. I need to find it before his overlords catch wind of it. Get to work. Details attached.
Look out! Friendly turn!
Cyber Psycho!
Thank you.
psycho!
It's some bullshit!
Come on!
Shit! We've been jacked!
Grabbing a shotgun!
Look, no hard feelings. Come on out. Huh?
Got the data. What now?
Good. Very good. We should meet as soon as possible. There's a place I know where... Hold on. I'm sending you the coordinates.
See you soon, then.
Don't wait. Hurry. Thank God you're here.
Eddie's, Carl.
Right, right. Here.
Fuck!
What is it?
Damn it! We were this fucking close! No! Fuck! Please! No!
How do you do, Carl?
We almost fucking had it.
The hell is this?
Drop your weapon!
I am taking fire! Lay it on it!
Medic!
Things kind of took a shitty turn at the end there, huh? It's okay. Shake it off this time. Can't predict the future, right? Happens to the best. Contract closed.
Knock. Listen up. Got a corpo in dire need. Our boy, he got sick. Ended up in a wheelchair. Now he's reaching for his boss's fat body.
That I can get down.
What do you say? Not about to leave him hanging, are we? Deeds attached.
Did El Capitan send you?
Yeah. I'm V.
One moment, please. Sorry. Be right with you.
What's all this?
And Baldi's a dealer, Blondie's living in the motel.
You always just talk to yourself?
Right. I wanted to make sure you weren't followed. I think we're okay. Sorry. I didn't introduce myself. I'm Pedro.
El Cap tells me you're running a jump. Could use some help.
I'd like to, borrow a company truck.
You want to rob your employer?
Well, yes, but not so loud, please.
This is your first time, right? A jump like this. Perfect.
But I'm well prepared.
Okay, then. What's your plan?
Right, the plan. Here's what I have so far. Our target is an automated Zetatech transport hauling AV thrusters. Its route changes daily via a randomizer.
So how do we track it?
I refactored the randomizer. I know how it'll work.
Sure, so you can predict its path. Then what?
I'll stop the truck first, then breach its system.
Where do I come in?
You'll be there waiting already. You'll hop in and follow my instructions to steal it.
Where should I wait for the truck?
Place called Kenmore Cafe, up front. The truck should drive by around 5 p.m. every day for the next few days. I'll call once you're there.
Easy enough. Talk to you then.
That's it? You don't need to know anything else.
Pedro, pal, this ain't my first dance at the prom.
Right, of course. But remember, Kenmore Cafe, intersection, 5 o'clock.
Don't worry, I'll remember.
How may I help you?
Are you fucking crazy?
I know.
Okay. Eyes on that intersection. Go! To the truck, now!
Hey,
I'm in.
Slot the splinter to the right of the wheel.
Done.
God damn it.
Talk to me, Pedro.
One sec. Got it. I have control. I'll drive.
So I just kick back, soak in the view?
Eyes open. Cocksuckers could show up any minute.
No need to thank me.
That's amazing. Nice work. The runner's on me.
You handle it?
Take the wheel.
Got it. You all right there? Okay.
B, the basilisk. It's ready. Would you like to drive it?
Sure. Be there soon.
Fuck, V. It is awesome.
So I hear.
old?
Safe travels.
1,000 times, thanks.
The longer we chit-chat, the easier it is for Zeta Tech to track us. Again.
Of course. Over and out.
Yeah, see ya.
Beautifully done, V. Don't know about Pedro, but I consider you my hero already. See, V? Play your cards right, you'll always walk away with full pockets. Closing the gig.